Facts, 2045. This song will try to give you some insight into what the future holds based on technology and current world events. Hold on tight. We're about to go deep into the rabbit hole. By 2045, human beings say goodbye and then say hi to something more high. Something all new and something more fly. Something less you and something less I. Something less girl and something less guy. But something that the Bible says comes with end times. Transhumanism, where we merge with machines. When man will seek death but he can't seem to die. So 2045, 2045. They're trying to tell us that we never ever gonna die. 2045, 2045. This reminds me of the very first liar's lie. The serpent said this will open up your eyes. And ye shall be as guys, cause you will not surely die. But 2045.com, check that and get facts. The Bible's spot on. So let me start so I know the parallels. Showing prisoners to technology, that's why it's called a cell phone. Pick your head up for a moment out of spell zones and realize seeing eyes and skies are intel drones. Cause they watching every single thing we doing, and the chips that's in our bank cards tracking how we moving. Cause control is the goal, they ain't trying to hide it. ATMs and airports scan your eye and iris. Don't believe me, you should stop watching TV. They'll make you scan your eye to use your own money freely. Which isn't free at all, cameras gon' see it all. GMO food supply controls who'll eat it all. Plus the cash is replaced by plastic, so you can't buy or sell, whether communist or fascist. The flashes of your phone, they scan it for amounts of some money that you never have in hand to even count. So 2045, 2045, they're trying to tell us that we never ever gonna die. 2045, 2045, this reminds me of the very first liar's lie. The serpent said this will open up your eyes, and ye shall be as guys, cause you will not surely die. But 2045.com, check that and get facts. The Bible's spot on. So while bionics and prosthetics seems a good thing, eventually the body and machines will have you hoodwinked. The internet will enter phases of its integration. Android avatars, brain computer interfaces. This is right now, I'm giving you the basic traces. Soon your brain will be part of global databases. By 2025, they can keep your brain alive and place it in robotic bodies that it will remain inside. By 2035, your consciousness and AI, artificial intelligence, mankind can say bye. By 2045, they say in new bodies that are made of nanorobots to be anybody. Our body holograms with controlled matter, they say we'll be a new species like it don't matter. They mean wiping out humans for the initiative. Trust if we ain't rich, we're the humans that they're finished with. 2045, 2045, they're trying to tell us that we never ever gonna die. 2045, 2045, this reminds me of the very first liar's lie. The serpent said this will open up your eyes, and ye shall be as guys, cause you will not surely die. But 2045.com, check that and get facts. The Bible's spot on. So body chips already here, check the facts through. That's true, technologically enhanced tattoos. Plus the world religions all getting behind this. United Nations plus the Vatican will combine with a one world military to police the nations and push Agenda 21 through the League of Nations. And if you refuse, they gon' cut up all your food. It's either paper